Welcome back to our channel TechTube everybody, where we post tech related videos. And in today's video, I'll be teaching you guys how you guys can add link to your TikTok bio and clickable link, alright? So in my bio, I don't have clickable link, but by the end of this video, I will have a clickable link and I'll also teach you guys how you guys can get that, alright? But before that, if you guys are new to our channel TechTube, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification turned on. Let's move on. Now let me teach you guys how you guys can get this. First step, make sure you open your TikTok and come to your profile at the bottom right corner of your screen. And make sure your TikTok is a business account TikTok, alright? Or like a pro TikTok account. It's free, you can do it. We have also made a video on how to change a TikTok account into a pro account on our channel. You can watch that video to convert your account into a pro account. But if you already have the pro version, then follow the step. Once you're over here, click on edit profile. And at the bottom, you can see the website icon. Click on it. Now once you're on the website icon, paste the link, whichever link. So I'm going to paste my Linktree link so I can click on save. Now once I paste my Linktree link over here and save it, I can go back and my link is over here, appeared on my bio. Now I can click on it and it's going to take me to my Linktree over here, just like this. So that's how you guys can add a clickable link. Now I added a Linktree link, but you can add whichever link you find easier, whichever link you have, all right so yeah, that's how you guys can add a link to a TikTok bio which other people can click and visit. So hope you understand. Hit that subscribe to our channel TechTube. Bye-bye.